I'm going to try a black magic resurrection spell.
How about you resurrect my penis? With sex.
Thankfully, I always thought she was too controlling.
I can't see what the stars look like up there. Just like I can't see what spring looks like. But I can hear it all, and I heard the snow twinkling just like the stars do every night. So they should be able to grant wishes too, shouldn't they? Winter's been giving us a gift all this time, and we've just been ignoring it. Celebrating spring is good, but winter can't be all bad if it gives us these. It may be cold and dark, but that doesn't mean there isn't any good to it. Maybe winter is sad that every pony doesn't like it. So, maybe we need to make wishes on the winter snow, just like how we wish on the night stars. Maybe then we can have a happy winter instead. We already have a happy spring, and summer, and fall. Can't winter be happy too? Because winter, it's important. Even if it seems useless, it can give us wonderful things. So,
may we see your wishing snow? Could you make us some more?
So where's this dog I keep hearing so much about?
Oh, he's right here.
That's a grown-ass man.
Yeah, he's a little old, but hey, who said you can't teach old dogs new tricks? Ready, watch this. Speak?
What's up, bro?
Good boy.
Yeah, he just spoke English. That's a grown... That's
hard not to love a loyal friend like that.
I love you too!
Shine bright like a diamond. vain.
No.
Real.
My magic! I wasn't sure you were going to give it back. I haven't felt like this since before I lost my hive. Having others who will be there for you is pleasing.
Because this is the moment you realize something inside you is broken, and it can never be fixed.
Again, Rarity, it's me! I don't socialize with dragons. I don't know any pony who would.
Actually going to kill me?
I mean just that.
Well, go ahead.
I'll do this my own way.
Won't do it. You can't pull the trigger. You can't pull it because you love me. It takes a very brave and a very cold woman to do that, Catherine. I don't think you can.
Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker! It's just one of those days!
I'm not going.
Your best buddy went out of his way to ask you in person. You're going to the beach, Kusuo.
Oh, dear.
Yo, I finally got a new job, dog.
You telling me after 6 years you finally got out of McDonald's?
Yes, sir. No more flipping patties or serving McFlurries. I had to level up, you feel me?
Okay, I see you. So what, you working at, like, Chick-fil-A or something? Or Cheesecake Factory?
Nah, NASA. I don't know any restaurants named NASA.
That's because it's not a restaurant. I'm talking about NASA, like the NASA.
Like the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. That's who you work for. That's where you work.
I mean, you could call it that, but like me and my crew and like everybody else that works there, we just call it NASA for sure. That's just a little inside joke you got.
Not even 48 hours ago, you were serving 4-for-4 McNuggies to morbidly obese children in a C-class minimum wage restaurant. So excuse me if I get a little feisty when I ask this question, but how did you get a job at NASA?
And what can I say, man? I'm smarter than I look. There's a lot you didn't know I was capable of.
What do you even do?
Well, I'm in charge of sending people to space. You know, I'd be like building the rockets type shit. Like, I'd be like working the schematics type shit. You know what I'm saying? Like,
anybody who says schematics and type shit in the same sentence should not be sending anybody to space.
What, you don't think I'm smart enough to get into NASA?
You're so stupid. You thought 9/11 happened in January.
Bruh, at least I was smart enough to cheat on a test to get into NASA.
You cheated your way into NASA?
No.
All right, bro, go back in there and tell him you quit your job before something bad happens.
I can't do that, bro. I just sent my first crew into space.
Oh, my gosh.
Relax, bro. I basically built the rocket to perfection, although there were a lot of extra pieces.
What extra pieces?
Nothing too crazy, just mainly this one right here.
Dear God, I'm sorry for everything my friend has done. I apologize.
You need to calm down, dog. If the rocket ship was going to fail and crash, it would have...
So, do you recognize any of these men?
I was hiding in the bathroom stall, so I didn't see his face, but I heard him. He was singing along to the music at the bar.
Do you remember what he was singing?
I think it was that song, I Want It That Way.
Backstreet Boys, I'm familiar. Okay. Number one, could you please sing the opening to I Want It That Way?
Really? Okay. You are my fire.
Number two, keep it going.
The one desire.
Number three,
believe when I say.
Number four,
I want it that way.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Now number five,
I never wanna hear you say.
Woo! I want it that way.
Ah, oh, chills, literal chills.
It was number five. Number five killed my brother.
Oh my God, I forgot about that part.
What?
What is this? What is this?
Something your father clearly never gave you. A hug.
Nice onesie. Is it coming men's?
Oh, I think you coming men enough for all of us.
I didn't want to believe that you cursed us, but the evidence is overwhelming.
You made me look ridiculous.
You made me...
Bro, why are you so mad? It's early in the morning. Come on, man. Turn that frown upside down. Yo, what's wrong with him? I don't know, bro. He just came to school mad. Bro, you got cramps or something? You need some pads? What is it? Why? Why are you so mad? Look at you trying to not laugh, bro. Come on, laugh. Come on, bro.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Chrysalis and the Changelings are back. They've pony-napped all of the most powerful ponies in Equestria. Celestia, Luna, Cadence, Shining Armor, Flurry Heart, Twilight and her friends. We need to...
They took Fluttershy?
Yes.
Where?